And we're back. So today I'm going to tell you about weightlifting. Wow, let's take a look over here in the corner. All right, yeah, look at those babies there on the floor. I'm going to zoom in, let you see them nice and good. We got little baby gray ones here. We got some big dumb ones there for dumbbells. And, yeah, let's look over here. Come on back to my face. And, I'm gonna wanna really let me see my face here. So let me pull that down. Oh yeah, all right, there we go. Yeah. So what I was trying to say is the big. Well, we got someone outside, so we don't want to get too obvious with this word here, because they might get the wrong idea. But the shakur one is dumb. Well, because it's a piece of freaking metal, right? Okay, that explains it. But why are the little ones gray? Well, the little one's gray because they thought that, you know, if it's just iron color, oh, it's boring, it's too old, it's rusted, it must be crap, I'm going to get that stuff in my hands and top of under the calluses. They don't want that. So, I got the gray ones with the coating because it looks like metal and you look like you're pumping iron. When you think about iron, you think about that gray man metal, right? So, we ain't got no black stuff on top of that. But it's black, so I make it look like old and hard and it's old time. Right? Yeah, so that's what we have. Explains what that is. Thank you.